this handicap. You know, I can't move, I can't, you know, he's just...
The major problem is he's got incredible numbness in his right hand and his right arm. And he has occasional micro tremors, so if he starts to paint or draw, occasionally he'll just have a little jerk and it'll destroy the entire thing. So what he's done is he switched to his left hand. And he's taught himself to paint and draw left-handed. And some of the stuff he's been doing is incredible.
He gave up art after he had the stroke. I don't know if it was the rehab place told him, said, Mr. Frazetta, it's your mind that does it. Your arm is just the extension of your mind to do it. And sunk in his head, and he started doing it. And they were more artsy. They were a little softer.
I hear you drawing with your left hand.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't know that?
He told me.
You can't draw with
your left. Was it hard?
See this? That's about all I could do.
Man, squeeze it. Squeeze it. All right, I get the point.
Imagine that. My left hand has to do the work.
I'm a lefty. What's up with my left hand? I'm a lefty.
Yes, but I'm right-handed.
Not anymore.
He hasn't worked throughout his life with his left hand. Why would he work with his left hand? Why would you write your name with your left hand if you're right-handed?
Everything starts in here, and I guess in the heart, and in your personality, what kind of, everything else is extraneous. You don't draw with your hand. You just don't.
And I don't think I have to point out to you, in human history, there's only a very few examples of people and artists going from right hand to left hand and doing work of any kind of quality. Daniel Vierge, I think, did it because he had his right hand removed. He had to switch to his left hand and did quality work. The only example I can think of.
No, I couldn't do it. I'd find something else to do.
Of course. You know, there's Frank being the inspiration, and he was when we first started, so if it happened to happen, you could just look over your shoulder, and there's the man doing it.
Yeah.
Well, okay.
Yeah.
You know, let's go.
Yeah.
Get on with it.
Well, the guy is a fighter. The guy is a warrior. He is not going to capitulate to what's been thrown at him.
I think he's going to really, he's going to surprise us more in the next year or two. I think we might see some paintings that are even better than what he's already done, you know? I mean, he's that kind of person.